back. Let's make our way towards Grand Sorin. I don't think I've ever actually passed through this, well, mountain pass in the middle of the night. It might be kind of interesting. I don't know if there's any changes made or not. We'll go the long way. We won't take the shortcut. Okay, Harpies as normal. Oh, this is gonna be rough. Kind of interesting. I don't know how well you guys can see, but it is kind of interesting playing without a light source. Especially because right now there's a huge glare in the face, so I can't see anything. Because they offer a small light source so you guys can kind of see what's going on. Or at least follow my character. Oh! I stand corrected. I'm gonna want this. Yeah, I'm not dealing with that. I don't remember if it's up there or not. I'm gonna take a couple of shots at it. Okay, I don't think it's up there. Bandit's up there.
Get him!
Damage because they grant a fair amount of XP. imagine doing the Octart quest like this. Octart quest would not be fun. Cool, you can break these things. Break structures with heavy weapons. I kind of remembered where they were. Not gonna lie, my eyes are kind of burnt. They're in there somewhere. Oh well. Gotcha. Goblins, I'm just murdering them all. It's because I'm trying to rack up gold for item upgrades. Forgot about these guys. Don't take too much damage from that. Take fine damage from that. No banshees are weak to ice, so are normal zombies at all? Weaker than normal to it. we'll have to make our very first pit stop. Or at least for this run. I'll make it quick and won't waste too much time here. I apologize, I have the HD files in for Grand Soren, so this takes a little while to load. First things first, grab a lantern.
We are in the... we can... it is a break.
Have your pick. What will it be today? Have your pick. Come again soon.
Alright, that'll make it a little easier on the eyes. Alright. Let's see if we can snag some good equipment.
These days, the master works all. You can't go wrong.
Probably nothing better than my steel beak or any of my armor. I think I already checked this now that I think about it.
Master works all.
That's easy enough. Let's make sure I don't need for anything else. Spend the gold on each one. Next time I kill a dragon, there's a higher chance of these things getting dragon forged.
The master works all, you can't go wrong. Come again.
Time just a little bit, but I'll go ahead and rest just to make sure I'm topped off on health.
Bonds, they have a deal.
And it will only set me back 11 minutes.
What will it be today? Understood.
I hear tell you're the Aris. Micah, take all the time you like. Take all the time. Do come again.
right, everyone. We made it to Grand Sorin. We got a couple upgrades in, and we grabbed a very much needed lantern. I'll see you guys next video.